Hi everyone, today we are at Winchester Street and Parliament Street, and we're going to be walking south on Parliament and see where we end up. Let's go. It is July 9, 2022. It's around 11:30 a.m. It's a very nice and hot day here in Toronto. Not too humid. It's around 19 degrees Celsius. Here's the Cabbage Town Parkscape. Let me take you across the street and show you how that's coming along. There's a new, apparently a new coffee shop in Cabbage Town. There's a huge lineup this morning. I'll see if I could get a video of it in a future video. But this here is the Cabbage Town Parkscape. Some flowers on top of a tree trunk. These are huge trees.
So I still start my day at
25
and then like 11.
Steak. Here's Jet Fuel Coffee Shop.
Yeah. They've got, like, you know.
Here's a little sandbox. Here's a tree with a little bit of support on it. This is interesting. It looks like a tree trunk. Tunnel, the hole in it. Looks like it's coming along very well. There's a nice shade here in the second parquet. It's a nice space to take a break. Get some shade before you go on your way. There's Parliament Street Fitness. There's garbage and recycling bins here that are covered in artwork. There's a DJ. There's some nice seats. Tables. I hope I don't get a copyright strike. Here's the last parquet. It's a nice TTC stop platform embedded in the parquet, which is a nice touch. I like it. Overall, I like this Cabbage Town Parkscape work. Very cool. I think it's very nice to have these kinds of green spaces in our city. And I hope that we'll see other developers and other iterations of this Parkscape project in other parts of the city of Toronto. I hope you guys enjoyed this walk of the Parkscape.